So, you two, hasn't it been a wonderful day? Welcome to Dragon Adventures News, where we talk about Dragon Adventures News. It is that wonderful time of year where you get to spend time with your partner. In reality, though, most of us are probably single, and that's why we play Roblox. It is good to be back, and I know I have missed a lot, but I will be here for the Valentine's Day event. Do not worry. The event is going to be released on February 10th, 2 o'clock p.m. Eastern Time. So we first got the sneak peek of the Valentine's Day egg, which I love because it actually looks something besides just a whole pink egg, and that's what it's been looking for the past few years, so I'm glad that they're going with something different, as well as the Valentine's Day portal, which actually looks really nice, and I'm excited to see when we'll be getting sneak peeks for the map. Last but not least, we have the Pharaoh redesign, which looks just great, and it was created by Laybell or Filches, and they just did a wonderful job for it. I think the Pharaoh really looks less like a chicken and looks like a phoenix more now. Thank you for stopping by if you have, and I hope you guys have a wonderful Valentine's Day week. Spend time with your loved ones, even if it's not your partner. It's not the end of the world if you don't have one. Farewell.